Hey, what's up guys, it's the Atomix here and I'm back with another video. And in today's video, we're gonna show the gameplay of Tree Bandits and Lava Golem. You know, I have done a video about leaked cards. Rascal has come on Clash Royale now, but Tree Bandits and the Lava Golem cards are still need to be founded. And today we're gonna show the leaked gameplay of this card. So let's get started with the gameplay. So guys, the card marked red color in the bottom, you can see, is a Lava Golem card. And today's video, we're gonna see the gameplay of it. So in the last video, I have previewed the Lava Golem, and now let's see what is the card. So as you can see, the card is now full, and now time to drop it maybe. Just let's make the gameplay. I didn't play the gameplay. If I played the gameplay, I should drop that card. But I don't know who has played this gameplay, is on the private server and just playing just the game. And now it's gonna drop the Lava Golem, let's see. So this is the Lava Golem, as you can see. Let's see the card here. That looks little bit of set, but it isn't, because the screen is little bit of damaged, as you can see. Look at, this is little bit of not too much airy card. It is a little bit of air card. Look at the damage, guys. The Lava Golem is so amazing and the same as what we can saw. So Lava Golem is a good card. So this was the gameplay of Lava Golem. So we won't see it on a deck, but we are gonna see the card. This is same as the Tree Bandit. As you can see, the card is so amazing. Got the same damage as the Bandit. It got Bandit level 2. Elixir is 9, that's why. And the this card is so amazing. Look at the drop way. This is so cool. Just got Tree Bandit that takes some numerous damage. 9 elixir card, you should learn that. Look at damage it gives to the knight. Beautiful card, Bandit. So this gameplay is clearer than the preview. Let's see, mirror the card. It will be 10 elixir, then let's clone it. Wow. Let's see the crown tower here. Oh my god, this is the most satisfying moment I saw in this channel. Wow. So this is the card here. This can really be the most damage proof card and a very good card, Bandit. So Tree Bandit is a good card. The level 1 card is level 1 Bandit, and the level 2 card is level 2 Bandits. So I'm at the level 3. Let's see this level 2 one that goes a very big damage, such as the Tree Musketeers. But it's better than the Tree Musketeers. Can finish a Tree Musketeers. A very good card here. Let's see, it's a legendary card, of course. Let's do it again with a clone. Alright, let's see. Here we go, the clone and the crown tower is finished. So the card. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe the Atomix channel. And the next video is also gonna be a Clash Royale video, which is gonna be different than any other Clash Royale videos, because we're gonna play 3D Clash Royale. So you're invited to watch it. So make sure the video is coming very, very soon. Make sure to like and subscribe. Until then, the Atomix out.